When I placed the amulet in the slot, the spaceship sprung to life, as though it was waiting for that moment. It is one of the two ships the Martians built for the evacuation of their people. The first ship traveled to Earth, and its passengers developed into mankind. They were the mysterious gods who, like Prometheus, gave us knowledge and tools. Now, thousands of years later, the second ship is taking Michael, Marcy, and me to the Golden Chariot constellation, where Terra Nova awaits. I believe the planet will become not only our home, but also a refuge for the billions of people on Earth. All we have to do is figure out how to control the ship, and then begin our eternal journey. Wish us luck.